Hi to all, and welcome to my word processor tip videos. Well, this time I would like to talk about tabs. Well, actually, tab is a key used for formatting text. And a tab key puts an indent on a line or a block of text. You are seeing the tab key on the keyboard. To start Microsoft Word, click on Start. And under all programs, go to Microsoft Office folder and click on it, then choose a Microsoft Office Word. Here is the view of Microsoft Word. Well, to tab means pressing the tab key, move cursor to a tab step. So in order to set tab step, you should use the ruler. Let's check the scale unit first. Click on Office button and choose Word options at the bottom of the menu. Choose Advanced on the left pane on the open window. Move down till see the view section. Under this section you can see the scale unit. Well, for Word, default tab measure is half inch or equivalent of the unit of measurement you are using it. In every 5 spaces you can have tab steps. That was the office tip of today. We will continue giving tips. Keep following us and see you next time. Bye bye for now.